Let us respect time. Make sure you utilize well the time, the available time that you have. There is a saying that says that no son will wait for a king. So I want to encourage you and give you an advice. Tafadhali ile muda ambao umepewa na Mungu. Because we are all given the same opportunity. But the different is how you use or you utilize your work, your time. We have some of us, we sleep a lot, tunaamuka late, tunafanya nini. Uwezi niambia utakuwa kama yule mtu ambaye ana wake up very early in the morning. Mtu ameamuka saa 10, early in the morning. Kama we bado unanyorosha miguu, unaamuka saa 4, saa 5, unataka mfanane, you will never. And what will happen, one day you will come to regret because of the time that you are wasting. So God's people, let us use well that time that we are given to us by God. We are all given the same time, same opportunity. So the difference is how you will utilize your time. All we are given 24 hours. Kuna ile wakati wa usiku na wakati wa mchana. Kwa hivyo tafadhali watu wa Mungu, wacha turauke mapema, tufanye kazi zetu. Haijalishi ya kwamba umezaliwa from which background. But I want to tell you that the difference will be how you will utilize your time.